since Kyle and Holly finished. And no one's actually pulled yet. But tonight, I think that curse thing fucking ended.
So Gary's saying it's a curse, even though it's only been 24 hours since they broke up. I'm not sure what Holly's gonna like this.
Yeah, since you Holly finished, no one's pulled.
Gary, I can fucking hear yourself, you know.
Gary, you're really starting to piss me off.
Exactly, so it's not us picking a curse.
Holly, every time someone mentions something to do with you and Kyle, you jump on the defensive. You need to hear some home truths.
Gary.
Except the truth, you shouldn't be
together. We're not together, and we're not.
My emotions are running wild, and I've had a drink, which means I'm ready to fucking kick off.
I'm fucking sick! Do you fucking lie?
Accept the truth, man.
What truth? What fucking truth? You tell me the fucking truth, then.
The sooner you accept it, the sooner you get over it.
Never, ever try and call yourself my brother. Fuck off.
He's meant to be like a brother to me. Why the hell is he not on my side?
Slag!
Fucking stupid little cunt. Don, you fucking dead cop. Fucker.
Holly.
Aaron, fucking...
Fucking hell, I am trying to bang. Will you please keep the noise down?
How fucking dare you?
No one is going to calm me down tonight. I'm like a raging bull. What the hell? We're on holiday, man.
You're a fucking dad. Fuck off.
How come every time that I bring a bird back, everyone decides to kick off? Don't worry, darling. Daddy's here.